Oh, there is some drama going down in the Starbucks world.
When your entire store walks out after management and justly fires your coworker for being a union leader, manager realizes she messed up.
But before you go, could you make me a latte? Now, on one hand, I'm happy these workers banded together and stood up for their principles. But on the other hand, if there's no one working at the store, who's gonna spell my name wrong?